Oh, Gen. Oh,
new map.
Like
Gen. Wait, is this the same map?
Provance, maybe.
No, this just looks. This looks new. Okay, time to go back to Hunter. Or that.
Actually, oh, no, shit.
Stay with Alchemist. Stay with
Yeah, Alchemist is good.
I'm wearing a Mortal Kombat mask for no reason. Also, I've got sick tribal tattoos. I'm assuming painted in vampire blood.
For the lost.
I'm the Persian people from 300.
Oh yeah, you are! That is like the same mask, almost exactly.
Sentinel already.
Yeah, the one thing is vampires that's weird is like you can't sprint. Oh, whoa, God, what is that?
The sentinel landed right
was
next
he
to
just
it.
Walking around like a dude?
The dude?
Yeah, I guess so. It's hard to tell if they're planning to.
Yay, we killed those big guys. And just like the grenade launcher, you reload them one by one.
But the reload is very well animated. I know what the rest of the team is doing.
Big guy coming.
Oh shit!
I'm dead. Yeah, I kinda wish we could do things with dead vampire bodies. I don't know, let's take their blood, drink it like V or something. Okay, we're coming back. No.
No, we could like get maybe special abilities.
He's a great gamer. Okay, he's cool. Okay. We gotta remember to dodge that. Are you guys all dead? Oh crap.
Yeah.
Okay, where is everyone? They're respawning. Oh god, I'm alone. There you are. Okay, cool. Let's stick together, team.
Go, go, go.
In my own fire. I guess I'm not immune to that. Okay, sunlight.
Oh!
So sunlight, I don't know if that, yeah, it doesn't kill them, it just blinds them. I'm coming, but you guys are late. Lucas Gamer is far away. No! He's dead. Oh god, I'm getting it. Be careful, Lucas is dead.
Enjoy!
killed someone just as I died.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm bad. Lucas and I are coming. MP, you okay? Run away, yes, we got him.
For every dead sister, I bring justice.
Lucas! Look out, darkness bombs from above. Oh god, hunted. Guys! Guys! I'm gonna check out Dragon Slayer. Okay, Dragon Slayer's hunting. Fine, right, if I've got like 564 health.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
Okay, I'll bring this shrine, hopefully. Oh god, too late! Great, I'm trapped by my own fire. Dragon Slayer. Okay, I'm really liking the Alchemist more. Should I try the what you call again?
Hunter?
Hunter, yeah.
Pick whoever's comfortable for you, because when you level up enough you can get a new class.
Actually right now we got two hunters, two alchemists, it seems good.
I'm a prophet.
Perfect. Well, okay. Sorry, your outline is really weird, Prophet, so I keep mistaking you. Oh, look out, they're coming for you. Oh god, I got hunted, but the hunter's in the fire. Oh god, I'm in the fire. What's going on? Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, I don't know how I survived that. I got hunted into the fire, so we were both dying. It was hilarious.
The guy had like a line of health.
Anyway, when I get more used to the outlines, it'll probably be better, but because your outline is so weird, I keep mistaking you for a vampire.
A dog man?
Yeah. They really ought to color-code it better. Like, you should be yellow if you're in trouble, but not red, I think. And the enemy should always be red. Probably. Darkness is dark.
Thanks, yeah, the... Trying to chase down one.
Yeah, our friends are... Okay, he's okay. Look out! ammo. Need an ammo station. Hey, stop killing me while I'm trying to get ammo. That's not
nice. Fuck. He murdered his wolf. Military good munitions you've thrown around.
Still, the fact that I ran out of ammo means that was like the longest I've ever stayed alive, so.
Whoa, you did the best. Nine kills, man. Yeah.
I think it's because of those lucky grenade kills I got early on. Okay, two Reavers, and I guess I'll go Tyrant. I really gotta change the graphical settings at some point, maybe a little more anti-aliasing. And I gotta get rid of this motion. Oh hey, I can change them now. Climbing up the giant tower.
I can't pounce from here.
Oh, too high?
Yep.
Hi. Someone's shooting arrows.
Well, I get them. This is actually the
Oh, that must be like a special ability, arrow swarm.
Yes,
like volley. Gotcha. Check the options real quick. Advanced. Motion blur. Okay, I can finally. I should have thought of this before. Motion blur is finally off. Man, that was annoying. I really should have turned it off sooner. Down there. Another way to get to them.
Pounce him. Charge him.
I'm gonna cue them. There we go. And they kill him. Yeah, when they're grouped together, that seems like when they're real dangerous. It's like Colonial Marines.
Yeah, shit.
If a human's alone, you're like, you're an outmatch for them, but when there's three or four of them in tight grouping, you're in real trouble. Okay, are they still in that corner?
Probably.
Oh, one of them just got killed, so they must be separate. I gotta leap in there from some high place and hit Q, and that'll and maybe chase one that'll separate and make things easier on the rest of us. And since I got stones or the lava skin or whatever the heck that is, I can actually escape okay. So basically, I gotta get in there, break them up, and then go. Are they still over there?
They're stunned. Come in.
Oh god. Yeah, there we go. That lets me take very little damage and get out of there. And then in like 10 seconds I can jump in. out if I die. So yeah, the resistant skin thing is real important for me being able to escape. And that is a longer cooldown than my Earthquake 2 thing. Did you finally clear him out? Guess not. And a bit. That wasn't able to drink. I gotta measure how much your health you actually regain by drinking anyway.
Whoa! I killed two of them.
Awesome.
Another trick would be to not use the charge and stun them and then charge them.
Oh crap, one of them's still alive. Where'd they go? Dragon Slayer and I are hanging up. Oh, there they are. I see him. I'll try to leap at him and hit Q.
I was too slow.
So what I gotta do is I gotta wait for the cooldown on my skin to get low. Like maybe 5 or less. Then I'll be okay. Okay, they're grouping up again. You see where I am? Or I can't jump.
I can't jump. I see you.
Okay, they're grouped up in that corner. I'm jumping in. And they're gonna hit you. God, I barely survived. God, one of them's following me. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Maybe I can kill him too. Yes, I got him. Okay, 37 health. Oh wow, I got 700 health back from, and my health immediately starts recharging from feeding.
Yes.
That's really good. Okay, guess where they are now.
Nosgoth is the second vampire game that you'll hear about and not care about in 2014.
I just noticed the fountain is a blood fountain. Yeah, I'll just get out of there. I'm glad both of us got out of there. We're just leaving our teammates to die. I think this works best when there's only one of us doing this. Okay, my skin cooldown is on 5 now. I can jump in. Whoa, crap, what the heck? They're over there. I'm dead.
Holy shit, why didn't he die?
Guys came in from the side. I didn't even notice. I should have kept watch rather than jumping down after that one guy.
I don't know if you hear the horns of Gondor.
That's a good way to put it. Yeah, I heard it. It's 2 minutes. Or maybe
no, they're going to try to speed it up. Yeah, they're going to win.
I'm going to climb the giant tower this time. There we go. Yes, it's pretty cool.
But what the fuck?
Someone's hitting us from way down there. What? What just... So, score cap, I guess, huh? That must have been it. Hey, you're the score leader, though. Nice job.
Yeah,
nice
job. Just to slither away from level 7.
I'm almost level 3, but not quite. Yeah, that was pretty
good. Keep in mind, because you have the veteran pack, you have an XP boost.
Oh. Well, but that won't last forever, right?
30 days.
Yeah. We'll probably be done with it. 30 days. Okay, well, hey, the lobby's still full, so we just gotta wait 30 seconds for intermission and we're good again, huh? Awesome.